It's strange to think about this, though, to people. One day I'm doing my national military service, looking forward to going home. And the next, I'm on a ferry boat to England. Still, there are a lot worse places to spend the war than Congleton. In fact, I'm getting quite attached to this place. Everyone's so friendly, and they really don't seem to mind us soldiers joining in with their dances. They even invite us into their homes. And of course, there are some very nice girls to talk to, although I'm still a little shy. I wish I could be more confident like my American friends. I love the countryside here as well. So many beautiful hills and valleys. Not at all like Holland. It makes the training more bearable, and somehow I don't feel homesick at all.
Isn't it? We all said the days of women working in the mills were nearly over. But here I am, 6 days a week, working machines my husband would shy away from. And then, when I get home, I've still got the kids to feed and the washing to do. Although between you and me, sometimes it doesn't get done. But at least I'm doing my bit for the war effort. My mum thought I was barmy when I went down to the Labour Exchange to ask for work. It was those posters saying, "Women of Britain, come into the factories." That gave me the idea. Now I heard on the wireless they're soon going to force women to work. It's all hands to the pump these days. I don't mind it really. Me and the girls have a laugh. And if I wasn't here, I'd only been moping about at home, worrying about my Frank. I often wonder what'll happen when he comes back. Maybe I'll carry on working. And he'll stay at home to look after the kids.
You could say I'm lucky to be here. A bomb fell on our school air raid shelter in Manchester only 15 minutes after me and my friends had left it. But I don't feel very lucky at the moment. Mr. and Mrs. Barrett are very kind to me, but I can't stop thinking about Mum and Dad. Everyone keeps saying, "Make yourself at home," but it's not that easy. At least the food's nice here. We get chip butties, and last night we had potato hash. We used to call it tater hash in Manchester, but here they call it lobby. They've got some right funny words for things. Maybe I'll get used to them when I feel more at home. I've only been here a couple of weeks, I suppose. Another thing I'm not used to is the snow. We get horrible, dirty, slushy stuff in Manchester, but here it's pure white. Endless mountains of it. Me and my new brothers and sisters play a game to see who can collect the most snow on their shoes. And if it carries on like this, they'll say they'll have to shut the school. Perhaps it could be fun here after all.